The world's oceans cover 71% of our Earth. They supply half the oxygen we breathe, control the Earth's weather, and provide us with food and jobs. They are our life support system, yet much of the world's oceans remain a mystery. Oceanographic expeditions provide a unique window into this vast, important world. Examining underwater seismic activity can help predict potentially devastating earthquakes and tsunamis. Studying ocean ecosystems can reveal new medicines, food, even energy. That is why the National Science Foundation is committed to uncovering the mysteries of the deep. Today, NSF oversees a fleet of cutting-edge research vessels that journey to the far reaches of the Earth. In the ice-covered waters of the Arctic, we study the Arctic Ocean system and how it is changing over time. In the Pacific, we study earthquakes and submarine volcanoes. In the North Atlantic, we deploy oceanographic buoys and moorings, map terrain, and research everything from sea life to volcanoes. To reach the deep ocean floor, researchers deploy deep diving submersibles. The ROV Jason collects samples of rocks, water, and sea life. The AUV Sentry, with a sophisticated suite of science sensors, takes pictures, gathers samples, and maps terrain from the deep sea. The Sentry can dive to depths of 19,000 feet and can withstand harsh environments like underwater thermal vents. The HOV Alvin was the world's first deep diving submersible. Alvin transports two researchers to the seafloor for first-hand observations of the deep. It can dive to depths of 2.8 miles and collect and observe for up to 10 hours. Alvin can hover over rugged topography or rest on the seafloor. Its two robotic arms collect data, rock samples, and produce maps and photos. The scientific data collected from these vessels and submersibles will help us gain a better understanding of our global ocean system. With NSF support, this oceanographic fleet will continue to discover, understand the hidden secrets of the deep.